yeah. 2023. So many things can get you cancelled nowadays. Back in the day when we recorded this song, 1990, they said you can't have cunt on an album. And we said, we're from Newcastle. We've got cunts on everything. A cunt on the bass, cunt on the drums. And back then it was a fucking total no-no. Then we went to America and tried to tell them, no, if your mate's funny, he's a funny cunt. It's like stabbing them in the face every time. Like you try to give them a soft landing. Oh, no, if your mate's happy, he's a happy cunt. But now there's cunts everywhere. 2023, everyone's liberated. Happy cunts, funny cunts, good cunts, slap cunts, silly cunts. Cunts. And last night, just in case anyone's thinking of being so offended that they've got to complain, please do. It would give us great fucking, publicity. Oh, the Screaming Dead say cunts. The Screaming Jets are. Now we had an 86-year-old woman at the gig last night, and she thought it was one of the best songs of the whole night. She thought we were saying crumpets, but let's go! You fat! The other ones I can think of are dead. Elon Musk is fairly fat and blotchy looking. You're fat!
Fat! Fat!
Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat! Fat!
Fat!
Now picking fights with Elon Musk. I can't win that. Let's do it. I said you're fat.